news here. Ni Hao Kai Lan is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time. Let's look for some lovely letters. In this game, we need to find the letter B's that are hidden in this picture. What does the letter B look like? Behold! The letter B can look like this. We call this Big B. Or it can look like this. We call this little fella Little B. Those are some beautiful B's. Can you spot any more? You're right. We'll look for more bees when we come back. We're on the lookout for the letter B. Can you find any letter Bs in this picture?
On the butterfly's wing. There's a little bee up in that tree.
And there's a bee on that man's hat.
Wow, you found three more bees. Let's uncover the rest when we come back.
Hello again, my observant amigos. Moose here. We're on the hunt for the letter B. We've already discovered a few. But there are still more Bs that are bound to be found. Do you see any more Bs?
I do, on my phone.
And there's a big bee on that sign.
Oh, I see a little bee on the baboon.
Unbelievable! Just one bee left. Who can spot it?
There it is on the backpack.
Bravo! You found all of the bees. You are one lively letter finder.
Ni Hao Kai Lan is up next.
Ni Hao Kai Lan introduces preschoolers to Chinese language and culture and builds social and emotional skills by helping kids identify and cope with their feelings.